All right, Lisa, thank you. Yeah, just talking things over with Will Varley this morning as we listen into a little bit of his music. And you have a chance to check out Will tonight. He is going to be at Blueberry Hill in the Duck Room. But before he does that, Will's joining us here on the 9 a.m. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
We're just talking about you, where you're from. You're from, you said London at first. I said, is anyone really from London? Well, proper? No, it's too expensive.
Yeah, it's quite a pricey place to live now, yeah. But I kind of grew up there, and now I live by the sea, yeah.
But you're here, and you said you've been to St. Louis a few times.
Yes, yeah, I love it here. It's a great place, yeah.
We're glad you're here. Tell us how you got your start.
I started out in like open mic nights and kind of singing to usually about two or three people. Mm-hmm.
So your mom and your dad and your sister,
if I was lucky, you know. They stopped coming very early on, actually. Okay. It was usually just a couple of drunks at the bar.
Oh, right, well, you know.
I just kept on doing that and met some kind of people through that. And then I met a guy called Frank Turner, who's helped me out a lot. Beans on Toast, who's a great act as well from England. We started a record label with a band called Cocos Lovers in Deal, Kent. Mm-hmm. And I think that's really where it started out. We just decided to do it ourselves, you know. And then that kind of led to me meeting Frank and various people.
Yeah, and you toured with him and now obviously traveled across the pond. You're here in the States and doing a tour here.
Yeah, this is my first headline tour. So I've opened up for other people here before, but this is the first time I've kind of gone, it's me, you know. Like,
right.
You know, so.
Yeah, we're listening to a little bit of what you do. I mean, you do not shy away from really anything. I mean, politics, I mean, you put it all out there.
Yeah, I think I kind of just write what's ever on my mind, mm-hmm. you know. If something is in my head and I can't get it out, then I'll write a song about it, and that's kind of, you know.
Weddings and Wars attempts a history of the world in under 4 minutes. How do you do that?
Well, the original version was billions of years long, but they said they never play it on the radio, so I had to cut it down.
Didn't they tell
minutes.
Queen the same thing?
Right. Yeah, I don't know. That was a bit of a challenge to myself. You know, I thought, well, it would be fun. I was actually reading a book. It was a history of the world, and I thought it'd be fun to put this into a song. So I tried it.
You sat down and you wrote it, and it's been a hit for you. You talk about all kinds of things. You mentioned politics, emotion, surrealism, all kinds of things capture your songs, and then you also perform them.
Yeah.
So for people interested, and they're like, what's this guy about? Check you out at the Duck Room tonight.
Yeah, the Duck Room tonight. It's just going to be a kind of mix of all of my songs over the last kind of five, 10 years. And you know, some of them are sad, some of them are supposed to be funny. Sometimes people cry when I'm trying
you'll
to be
laugh,
funny.
You'll laugh, you'll cry.
Yeah, right. Usually people are kind of laughing when I'm trying to be sad.
And
they cry when I'm trying to be funny. But, you know, it's kind of a mix of different things, really, yeah.
We love it. It could be an emotional night, is what you're saying.
An emotional roller coaster,
There you go. Will, thank you so much. Will Varley live, Blueberry Hill at the Duck Room. It is tonight at 8 o'clock at Del Mar. Of course, tickets still available, willvarley.com.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. Thank you so much. We appreciate you stopping by.
Thank you.
Stick around. Much more ahead for you on the 9 a.m.